happening now. Crews are responding to a big water main break in Jersey City. This one happened near Jersey and Hoboken Avenues. Customers in Jersey City and Hoboken could see low pressure while repairs are being made. This one's believed to be 20 inches of water main. Traffic in and out of Hoboken also could be impacted, especially on southern routes. Drivers are urged to find an alternate route. Cause of the break is not yet known.